How to use LinkedIn as a student. Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we're going to learn how we can use LinkedIn as a student, so make sure to watch the video till the end. Now, it doesn't matter whether you're a student or not, you can still use LinkedIn as a normal person. Now, you might think that LinkedIn is only for professional people such as hiring recruiters or managers or employees or between employers. That's simply not the truth. Anybody can use LinkedIn for professional purposes, but just keep it professional and do not get personal stuffs in between. So you can open up the LinkedIn application here, and then if you come to your profile page, you should be able to see a couple of your details here. So you can just go to the view profile section, and then you should be able to see all of these settings. Here you can see what kind of analytics you have, your resources, your featured articles, whatever else you have written over here. You can go to the about section to be able to view your about section, and you can also go to the experience tab to be able to see all of the experiences that you have gained. You can add them, you can add your schools, you can add your universities, whatever else it is. This way you can use LinkedIn as a student, but there's really simply no any restrictions. Hope this video was helpful. If you have got any questions, feel free to leave them down below. Thank you for watching till the end, and see you soon in the next video.